All right, Tyler, thank you very much. New overnight, a man is in critical condition this morning after being hit by a car in Lexington. Police were called out to East Vine Street around midnight for reports of a man lying in the road. They think he may have fallen off the MLK Boulevard Bridge before getting hit by a car. The man was taken to the hospital with critical injuries. An investigation into the incident is underway.